All right, hello and welcome back to Alphaphenomenon Gaming here today on the channel. We're jamming. What a grow.
Titties on, huh?
Hey, darling, you looking for a good time?
Danny, keep it down.
No, actually, you get a look at the titties. I mean,
God. I'm always looking for a good time. You know what I'm saying?
Before you get us arrested.
What's up? How you doing?
Young brother ain't passed out drunk.
Stop! God damn it! Stop! Fuck you!
Thank you.
Look out!
Watch it! Like you ain't even there.
Lovers in the night. I like it.
Hey man, get off the phone. Right fucking now.
Oh, I will not be treated in such a manner.
Y'all keep an eye out. We're in some deep shit and need your help.
Where are you?
Just off the parade route. Danny's hurt. We will.
Alright, we got a setup. What's up? Let's do this. I'm gonna go for a little walk.
Sammy's having a car delivered. It'll be at the loading dock at the grocery store.
That guy is creepy!
Let's go.
I ain't about that life. Man, I ain't never celebrated Halloween but once. And now this is a bonus? Nah, man, nah. This is cool, though. I mean, I enjoy it. Yo, my boy, you dress as a clown? You better be careful these days. People are crazy. Like, for real.
Cut through the bar, Lincoln.
Cocksucking cops tell me the party's over? I'll tell you when the goddamn party's over.
An untold number of federal officers were killed today when two gunmen robbed the Federal Reserve.
Fuck, you hear that? We made the news. Shut the fuck up, Georgie. We need to keep moving.
I'm telling you for the last fucking time. You need to tell me what you did with the purse.
I already done told you. I didn't take
all
shit from that
robbery
bitch.
Robbery was found abandoned beneath the French Ward. All units respond. Suspects are a Negro male, approximately 6'4", a white male, approximately 5'11", and two unknown accomplices. They are armed and extremely dangerous.
Fuck, they found the boat.
Stay cool, man. We're still good.
That's not what she's saying.
There's something wrong with that boy.
My buddy here is too drunk to find his way home.
I know. I need to lay off the shine.
And I'm trying to keep it cool. Keep those blue lines off me, you know what I'm saying? Oh my god, there's a blue... What? I don't know about that prayer. You know what I'm saying? Handing me a pistol like that. What? My guy don't like killing.
Hey, over here.
What are you do? Oh my god. No, 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 no. This is a bad idea. This is a very bad idea. The cops will shoot first and ask questions later when you're in a police, when a red police zone. To lose the police, leave the flashing active police.
Responding unit investigating. On scene officers engaging with suspect. Respond with caution.
That man's got a gun! Gotta get out of here!
How long do police red zones last? Oh, Oh, shoot. Let me climb that, my boy. Alright, never mind. Nope, that's a closed door. Some of the heat's off and you're in the blue zone. When the blue zone... view the blue police zone. My bad, guys. I can't read. On the minimap, use stealth and avoid the police attention to escape the blue zone.
We keep speaking truth to power, and they won't have any choice but to listen.
Shit. No.
All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity. Let's just keep looking.
Where's Georgie?
We got separated. Before we lost sight of him, he said he'd meet us back at the house.
Code 35. Suspicious person in vehicle. Responding muted. Investigated. All units in vicinity, be advised.
Oh my god. Get out of my way. I'm out of here. Toodles. Peace. Be real. Oh my god, we're screwed. We just went into a dead zone. I don't know how we did that and survived. Let's get out of here, though. Get out the way! We got to go. Why? It's a little ramp. The police trying to roll up on me. Get out the way. Police chase happening.
All units, negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost.
We managed to get out of this. I'm sleeping on a bed of titties. I don't care what it fucking costs.
Thanks, my boy.
Yeah, man, they done. I knew we could pull it off. I knew it. We're rich. Fuck.
Oh,
Oh well, I guess it doesn't matter. Fun to know and the low lost. That's great. It's good stuff. What's going on? Where the fuck you think you're going?
Fucking nigga. Come on, grab that bag, let's go.
When I got to Sammy, the whole place was mud. I still don't know what brought me there that night. Divine providence, or something else.
Oh my God. This is some dark stuff. this story just got really good. Damn. That was intense, man.
Lincoln, over here.
That song that played while shit went down, for lack of a better term, was also the song for Black Ops 3 when they announced it.
The Padre doesn't
like, I think the multiplayer reveal.
Plan. You don't need to worry about him.
But that was a way better interpretation
that
here.
Catholic guilt I'm always hearing about.
He knows every low-life thing I've ever done and has never ratted me out. If I say we can trust him, we can trust him.
Fair enough. So you might
look at that.
You
my brother's
really
online.
I'm gonna kill Marcano and all the assholes who work for him.
So.
Bullshit. If that's all you're after, you'd grab an XM21, smear on some face paint, and they'd all be dead before dinner. And you sure as hell wouldn't need a TACOP center and all this
he's
other shit.
He's off work this weekend.
After I got back, Marcano offered me the hollow. Said it was time for Sammy to retire. I told him no.
So you think what happened is your fault?
Hard to see it otherwise.
What do you think Sal was going to do? Host a little party for Sammy? Maybe give him a gold watch and a plaque congratulating him on his retirement? We both know there's only one way out of the life. And you still haven't answered my question.
I'm gonna take over the city, district by district. Marcano wanted me to run the hollow? Fuck him. By the time I'm done, I'll be running the whole goddamn city.
Ha ha! That's exactly what I wanted to hear. Assuming, of course, you're up for something that strenuous.
Why the fuck wouldn't I be?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because you got shot in the face?
I might have lost a step or two, but it'll come back to me. Always does.
God, if that isn't the fucking truth. One other thing. Probably not much of a surprise, but most of the cops in this town are in Sal's pocket.
Yeah, kinda always assume that.
Just being diligent. The cops see you fighting Sal's goons. They're coming after you, every time.
Yeah.
This guy. Oh my god, what an a-hole. Whatever. I like the music in this game. It's pretty cool. Sorry, homie. I wonder what that green is. People be cray cray. I'm just driving, chilling, enjoying the radio. You know, honestly, guys, I prefer classic music. It's so cool.
You sure you don't need a ride?
Nah, man, I'm
good.
Where
was I? I'll be at the motel. Come see me when you're ready.
Oh, he was talking because I passed it. No. No, 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 no. Oh my god, this is a great song. I love the Beach Boys. Yeah, you do. Help me run, help me get her out of my heart. I haven't heard this song in a while. Rhonda, help, help me, Rhonda. Help me, Rhonda. Help, help me, Rhonda. Help me, Rhonda. Help, help me, Rhonda. Help me, Rhonda. Help, help me, Rhonda. Oh, help me, Rhonda. Help, help me, Rhonda. Oh, please help me, Rhonda. Help, help me, Rhonda. Help, Rhonda. Get her out of my heart. Dude, they're playing some sick ass jams right here, man. Bum 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 bum. Woo! Maybe you look so. Help me, Rhonda. Help me get her out of my heart. Is he gonna play the whole song? Help me, Rhonda. Help, help me, Rhonda. Oh, help me, Rhonda. Help, help me, Rhonda. Help me, Rhonda. Help, help me, Rhonda. Help me, Rhonda. Help me. Help me, Rhonda. Help me, Rhonda. Help me, Rhonda. Oh, get her out of my heart. Man, it's cool. Help me, Rhonda. Help, help me, Rhonda. Okay, you guys want to hear that? Okay, sorry. I got excited. I love the Beach Boys. They're like my favorite classic group, my man. It's just, I love them. They're great.
Said no.
What the fuck?
Use your combat knife to perform lethal takedowns on enemies. You can also select non-lethal takedowns in the options menu under game. When you're out in the field, any money you collect will be stored in your wallet. If you're killed in action, you'll lose a sizable portion of the money in your wallet, so it's best to stash it. Use the safe in Sammy's basement to safely store cash you've saved in your wallet. So what, he's gonna think this is all burned to hell, and now I won't be here? So he won't expect it. Did I shave? I did. Look at me. I look good now. Let me get in the light. I wanna be in the light like you are in the light. I wanna shine like the stars in the heavens. Yeah, I don't think that's appropriate for this. But still a good song. What? I don't know what's happening, but I ain't stealing this car. It's cool to know I can, though. About to get up in this place.
Yeah. got him running heroin, trying to get everybody hooked.
Fuck. I'll be damned if I let those coon asses destroy everything that Sammy built up. Who replaced Baca?
Unknown. Man's keep his identity a secret.
Unknown? Even to John Donovan? Never thought I'd see the day.
Well, I can't help it if I was born too many challenge.
So, you telling me my only option is to tail one of these Haitians and hope he leads me back to the mysterious leader?
Hey, it's better than no options. Once you've ingratiated yourself with them, you come see me. I'm finishing something up you're gonna want to see.
They drink a lot of booze. Like, they drink a lot of booze. I don't know about you guys, but booze are not cheap where I live. I don't think booze are supposed to be cheap. But still. That don't change the matter. How am I supposed to go? Yeah, I'm driving. I'm driving. I ain't gonna just straight foot it. Sorry. Did I just hit a person? That was an accident if I did.
Maybe after I'm done.
I love classic cars. They look so cool.
Even if you shun the fight, you'll still wake up every day knowing the truth. And eventually, you'll do something about it. When you come face to...
When I come face to what?
Heard they're flying James L. Ray back this week. Still amazes me they expect us to believe it was one man who did end Dr. King.
It's too easy. Too pat.
Let's say he was the one who shot Dr. King. Just him, and no one else. What if it's really that easy to strike down a great man like Dr. King, President Kennedy, Brother Malcolm?
Then nothing in this country will ever change.
Now you struggle, and you sweat, and someone can take it all away just like that.
Hey there, brown sugar. You sure looking sweet today.
Informants work for the criminal rackets around New Bordeaux. Find and interrogate them to learn about objectives associated with rackets. To interrogate the Haitian informant, isolate him through combat or stalking, then approach him. Start the interrogation sequence.
Those Dixie cocksuckers run their shit like clockwork.
And we about to take them apart piece by fucking piece.
If that don't work, we just take a sledgehammer to the whole goddamn thing.
For true. The thing that surprises me the most is how much these crackers love black pussy.
These crackers look...
Huh? What was that?
Where'd he come from?
We all want Dixie out of the hollow. Give me your boss and I'll make it happen.
Fuck. Shit. Get to the voodoo shop. You'll find the boss there.
Sorry about the headache, brother.
Bad spot.
use that.
Sucker, don't be a sucker. You found scrap electronic parts, these might be useful. Alright, let's see here. Anything else of use? No. Let's bounce. Oh, so you can change the station. Oh, I love Johnny Cash. Dum bum bum. What are you? What are you? Yeah, dude, I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. Burns, 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 wing of fire. Alright, good stuff. Find a way inside. Let's go to the front door, my boy. To the back door. No, my boy, alright. You left the garage open, my friends. What's up? Bam, sucker! Look at them skills. Ain't got nothing to worry about, I guess. Oh. We just waiting now.
Thank you.
Damn. Oh yeah, that's right. Fro Dom Shrike. By recruiting Cassandra, you've gained access to her associate, the arms dealer. Oh, this is where it gets real! As you increase, earn for your underbosses, they will give you access to their associates and upgrade to the services. Right on. Basic arms dealer has a mobile weapons and equipment store. That's nice. Nice as mobile. You can view further upgrades for the arms dealer in the assets menu under associates and upgrades. So, like, assets. Alright, so, rackets and intel. Let's see. Basic arms. Faster reload, shut down phones for 5 minutes. Kill phones and call for your backup. Alright. Screaming to me. Throwable distraction device. Yo, Cassandra's legit. Look, we got 6 assets here. I'm gonna have them all. Journal. Collection. Baby girl. What? Oh, never mind. Piqued my interest. Kill list. Let's see. Sal Marcano. He's only 56. Dang. And then we gotta kill all these other lower mothers. Dixie Mafia. Assholes. Del Rio. That's funny. Oh, that's good stuff. Oh, that's pretty cool. It's a whole list of it. Alright, guys. I'm going to end it here. I will talk to you guys later. Hey, now, I'm going to hop on chat with my brother after this video and talk to him for a little bit. I'll probably keep playing the game, but I won't have gameplay for you after this point. Now, leave me comments because I can still post gameplay in the future, but I just wanted to put a little bit of gameplay out for you guys, and by a little bit, I mean like 2 hours, I guess, at this point. But just let me know, leave your comments, and I might post some more in the future. Alright, I'll have more Modern Warfare up probably next week as well. Just wait for that. I'll keep you posted. I got like 7 videos up for that now. So I'm trying to keep the channel updated and going strong for content. Anyway, appreciate your faces, appreciate you guys. Take care, and peace.